Hi, Pete. Peck. Great to have you on our little show. That's Pete Drummond, one of the real people of rock. Great to have you on the show, Pete. Hi, everybody. It's the Hank Beehive Show. My name is Hank. And whenever I say hi, everybody, I want you all, I want every single one of you and you people at home to say hi, Hank. Okay? Come on now, let's try it. Hi, everybody. I like it. It's going to be good. You're good, too. And now, we've got a great lineup for you tonight. I'd like to introduce you, first of all, to my first guest, the wonderful Marines. Let's go over and meet them. Over here we got Wilbur G. Force right over there.
Hi, Hank.
And Kurt Lamour right here.
Hi, Hank.
I'd like to tell you a little bit about them. Wilbur here is into all things Oriental. He's a black belt in origami. He can fold any piece of paper with his bare hands.
I'm also into Ma Young, Hank.
I bet Pat Young isn't too pleased about that. And then we have little Kurt Lamour right here. You know, Kurt, I believe that Lamour means love in France. And that's the one thing that's missing from Kurt's life is love. So if there's a girl right out there in TV land who'd be interested in a guy like Kurt, just write in care of the British Broadcasting Corporation. They'll send on the messages to you, Kurt. Kurt, I'd just like to ask you one thing.
Yeah, what's that?
I know it's there's one very important thing that you've got when it comes to choosing a girl. What is that?
Mind, Hank.
Mind, you mean?
Mind.
She's got to have a really good mind.
No, she mustn't mind.
She mustn't mind. Oh, Kurt. Kurt. That's Wilbur, that's Kurt. I'm Hank. And we'd like to welcome you all here tonight. Hope you all have a wonderful, hope you all have a groovable, hope you all have a real danceable time. You're going to dance till you die, right?
Right.
The show's about to begin. Tonight, by special arrangement with Mr. Clark Mono, representing the Compact Organization, and in conjunction with the Universe Brothers, the Regal Hitchin, and the British Broadcasting Corporation, I'm proud to present the sensational WILSATIONS right here. Tonight featuring the scintillating, the sexy marionettes. Boom! Right on here. That's Cinderella and Barbarella right there. And my next guest stars, the pure prawn cocktails on strings.
Whoa.
Yeah. Ooh, that's Eddie and Jenny. Great girls.
Hi, Anne.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, flown in direct from Tinseltown, Neasden, by hand glider to be with you all here tonight. My very special guest star, the Neasden Queen of Soul, Miss Beehive 1983, the High Priestess of Hairspray, Mary Wilson, and now, here's Mary! Oh, yes!
How can I explain what I want to say? It seems to me it's getting on for a long time since I saw my baby. In fact, I can hardly remember what he looks like. I know he wasn't exactly tall, dark, and handsome, but to me, he had that special something that always appealed to me. I even wrote him a letter, but I never sent it. So if you're listening out there in BBC Radio Land, I want you to accept this message that I'm about to convey to you in words and music. And please believe me. Oh, believe me. It's sentiment. It's true.
Yeah.
throwback song where everyone can join in the movements, including you folks at home. They're very simple. They have to be, really.
I don't
Yes, I like it. Are y'all having a good time? Why, what are you doing? Take your hands away from there. Who's thirsty? Here, suck a tea bag. Great. You see up here it says, The Hank B. Hive Show starring Mary Wilson. Well, underneath there it should say, featuring the sensational Wilsatians. I'd now like to introduce you to them all, because they're great guys, every single one of them. There's Harry, Larry, Barry, Gary, Carrie, and Jim. And first of all, we've got Harry here. Harry, come right over here. I want to talk to you. He's a great guy. He plays the saxophone, and in his spare time, he is also a folk dancer. I said folk dancer. Show him your folk dancing. Come on. Yeah. Watch this. You'll love it. Watch this. Wonderful. What a ball. Yeah. Great. Good boy. That's Harry. Great. Next, we've got Larry here. Larry, come forward. Now, Larry plays the synthesizers. These are synthesizers over here, you know. And what? That's a saxophone. Get rid of it. He's a synthesizer person. He's into anything synthetic. He's wearing nylon trousers, Draylon jacket, rayon sweatshirt. He's only got a smell, monosodium glutamate, and he's turned on for a week. Good, Gary. Oh, for those of you who are technically minded, and those of you who are looking in at home, the band are wearing black and white, for those of you with black and white TVs. Okay? And this is Barry here. Barry, he plays the trumpet. He also plays the flugelhorn. Now, that's a difficult word to get your mouth around. And in his spare time, he is into amateur dramatics. He plays a mean horn, and he plays a mean CID man in next week's episode of The Professionals. Right? That's Barry, great guy. Next, we've got Gary here, an upstanding member of the band, and he plays the drums. These are drums for those of you. Drums, these are drums here. He plays these. And he is also, he has appeared on TV with the Monkees. Great. That's where I get all my tea bags from. And I believe you'd like to say something to your mom and dad at home.
Yes, I would.
Great. That's Gary. And next, we've got Carrie here now. Carrie is into heavy metal. He used to be a panel beater before he joined the band. And Carrie, you want to say something to your mom and dad at home?
Yes. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
They're all so articulate in this band. And next we come on to, well, last but by no means least, Jim. Jim is renowned for his flashing teeth. He's also renowned for his flashing, so I wouldn't go too near him. Great guys. So, that's Harry, Larry, Barry, Gary, Carrie, and Jim. Ooh, it's Cinderella and Barbarella. Looking good, girls. Little Richard and the niece and queen of soul. Here's Mary. Love the dress.
Let's go.
I just sing a ballad for you now. Thanks, Hank. This is a song that was originally done by Julie London. And I'm accompanied by the Prawn Cocktails and Harry and Larry. It's called Cry Me a River. Let's ready for the next one.
That was fantastic, Mary. You know, thanks, when Hank. I hear you sing that, it cuts me up every time.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I think you need a doctor. Dr. Love.
Thank you.